If you are new here, I am Chandrika, and if you are my lovely subscriber, thank you so much for watching me again. Today, I am explaining how to apply fake or false eyelashes. Also, I am explaining all the do's and don'ts while applying the false eyelashes. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please take a moment and subscribe. And if you find this video helpful, then please don't forget to like, share and comment on your thoughts. By the way, this is my Instagram ID. I'll upload all the pictures and my makeup looks on my Instagram. You can check it. So, without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So, these are the fake eyelashes that I'm gonna apply. I've ordered these from Amazon and it costs me around 200 rupees. I'll include these eyelashes link in the description so that you can check it out easily. We'll get 3 pairs of eyelashes and they look very, very natural and they are good quality eyelashes. So, let me show you a single eyelash. So, a fake eyelash will look like this. So, the very first step while applying a fake eyelash is we have to measure our eyelash length by placing an eyelash normally on our lash line and measure the length we need. So, next step, that is step 2, we have to trim our fake eyelash. So, before trimming, we have to keep one thing in mind that we are not going to trim the inner side. If you observe a fake eyelash, one edge has small hair and other edge has large hair. And we are not trimming the smaller hair side. We are going to trim that longer hair side. Also, remember when you hold these eyelashes, it shows left and right. So, make sure that you are applying the left side eyelash to your left eye and right side eyelash to your right eye. So, don't mess it up. If you apply the wrong one on the wrong side, it looks weird. So, apply carefully. Next step, that is step 3. I'll do this step and I'm not sure that everyone will do it. I'll bend my fake eyelash like this so that the arch remains same and it will fix to our lash line very quickly. And if you observe our lash line, it looks like an arch, right? So I'm bending my fake eyelash. If the eyelash is straight or something, it's difficult to fix them. Next step, step 4, applying glue. So, apply glue on edges first, then apply it in the middle. Also, apply a bit more glue on edges. Because anyways, a fake eyelash will fix in the middle. But if we do not apply a little more on the edges will always popping up and it doesn't look good. After applying the glue, don't go and place the fake eyelash directly on our lash line. Wait for at least 30 seconds. Let it dry, then place them. So the next step, and maybe this is the last step, step 5. So placing the fake eyelash in place, hold the lash upside down and place it in the center. Then adjust the corners. I'll always use my fingers to do this, but if you want, you can use things like this, but I'll always use my fingers. Also remember, applying glue is must. Of course, the fake eyelash has a little bit of glue and we thought that there is no need of applying extra glue. But that doesn't make any sense. We have to use glue if you want your fake eyelash to stay for a long time. Keep pressing it. I'll use a thin brush to press my fake eyelash. Then join both fake and real lashes by pressing them from top to bottom. It's done. See the difference. I always tell that fake eyelashes will change our total makeup look. There are some glues that are visible even after drying. Mine is a transparent one, but there are some glues which are visible after drying. So no problem. Take a sketch eyeliner or a liquid eyeliner and cover the white color if it is visible. I'll always curl my real lashes using a eyelash curler and apply mascara before applying a fake eyelash. Some people will apply mascara after applying a fake eyelash, but it is completely your choice. But I'll apply mascara first and then fake eyelash, because I cannot mess up my fake eyelash by applying mascara at the end. I feel that fake eyelash may remove if you apply mascara. So I can't take the risk of removing my fake eyelash, which I spend more and more time to just fix it in place. And after fixing it, if the fake eyelash is still lifting at the edges, take out the whole lash and then apply some glue and then fix our fake eyelash again. We cannot do anything. We have to take the whole thing and we have to apply it again. We cannot do glue touch-ups and all in the lifted areas. And while applying my fake eyelashes, I'll place my mirror very, very close to my face, which doesn't look good. So I'll always apply fake eyelashes off camera. So these are the do's and don'ts while applying fake eyelashes. On the top of all, we need is a lot of practice to do this. So yeah, that's it. I hope you all like it. Comment your thoughts and suggestions. I would love to answer them. And don't forget to follow my Instagram. That's it for today's video. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye.